On November 5th, North Kingstown holds a special election. Question one that day asked voters to approve an additional $7.5 million in new town debt. I think this is absolutely asinine. I'm in construction, I'm a homeowner, and I'm a business owner. I would never, ever invite a customer to give me a budget ahead of time for a job that had no defined scope. I can't imagine that we would spend more than $600 per square foot to renovate a building that does not necessarily meet our needs for a ever-changing government, a modern government, and a building that was built prior to the 20th century. I think it's crazy to approve more money than was originally allocated in last year's special election vote. My name's Peter Abbenante Jr. I'm gonna vote no on question one, and I think you should do the same.